want to talk to you guys today about a couple of things that I find I can't live without. I think we can all kind of agree, the phone. Doesn't matter what brand, what year, what make or model, everything is on here. Photos, information, contacts, meetings, emails. If you lose this, you lose a part of yourself. So this is probably my number one item that I can't live without. Number two. Is this my hydro flask. As an athlete, as a premium athlete, I have to keep this thing full of premium ice cold refreshing water, H2O. This is exactly 1 gallon and probably what I finish throughout one whole day easy when I'm training. So this, my 1 gallon hydro flask, is a definite necessity. Not only that, you need this in all situations. Third most favorite item was my Nintendo Switch. My family and my friends is what saves me all the time. Airport lines, traffic in the Philippines, traffic during customs, lines in LA, anywhere I am on this thing. I'm not connected to the internet, but I get to play a video game whenever and wherever I want. Other amazing things that I can't live without, my fur babies, Ronin, Loki, Pitbull, XL variation of the blue nose breed, Loki, French Bulldog from somewhere else. My fur babies, I can't live without them. The absolute most important things in my life that I cannot live without. No matter where I'm at in the world, what I'm doing, who I'm meeting with, phone calls, no matter what, my Ninja and baby Vera. Coming soon, not here yet, but these two for sure are the most essential. Even if I'm not with them, even they're not with me physically, they're always with me mentally, emotionally. Always, always keeping me smiling. Thanks for checking me out. Love you guys. See you soon.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.